This isn't looking too good, guys. We're gonna have to come up with something fresh. The last album, looking at the reports here. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I'm looking at the reports here and the last album flopped. And you know, you haven't been on the road in a few months. Sales have been dropping. You guys gotta figure out something to keep this band alive. I mean, what are you guys gonna do? I mean, I'm the manager, there's only so much I can do on my end, but I mean, here we are in the studio and you guys are just sitting around. Come on, throw some ideas out. I don't know any ideas. I mean, the guitar just comes up with the cool licks, man. Sheesh, I never really get a say in anything anyway. Why should I even give a suggestion? No one ever listens to the drummer. Sheesh, it's like I don't even exist. I mean, oh gosh. We're a band that's talked about everything already. What more could we add? I mean, sheesh. No one likes to hear your suggestions because you're the drummer. But how do you think I feel? I'm the bassist. I literally have to sit down and listen to everybody and then get told what to do. I'm one of the most crucial parts of the band. But even then, I don't have any ideas. There's gotta be something you guys can do. Talk about love or something. Talk about how adults suck. You're a pop punk band. How hard can it be? Aren't we tired of talking about love? I mean, if anything, love is a social construct that just weighs our society down and lets people realize that the love is actually a paradox of just fake emotions. Why don't we just come up with, I don't know, country? I can't believe you actually suggested we go outside of our genre. It's never been done before. Country? Now I know we need a suggestion. Plus, we can't even do anything. Our lead singer isn't here yet. All right, I get it. Country wasn't a good idea, but like, I agree. Jaden with Jaden. We can't really go outside our genre. Like, how are we supposed to do that? Okay, all right, listen. The record company is expecting a huge follow-up. Think of it like a comeback. I don't know, I mean, listen. You guys have to figure it out. I got the best producer we have in the rock industry. I mean, he should be able to do anything at this point. So just try some things out, man. I mean, listen, you guys are the best band in the world. Okay, better than Beatles, better than Knuckle Puck State Champs, better than Jesus Christ for all I care. But figure it out, we're losing money, okay? I mean, I kind of like Knuckle Puck, actually. They're pretty inspirational for how young they've been, or how long they've been in the business. Salute to them. We're not losing money. Can we just do something that everybody else has done? Gosh, at the end of the day, the company doesn't listen to us. It's the people. Well, does have a point there. I'd rather just ask the people, since they're the ones that listen to us, let's just send out a quick tweet and ask them what do you want to hear from us. You know, maybe they can give us some suggestions. I don't know, maybe we just have, do instrumentals. Instrumentals sounds good, it used to work in the 60s. It's not gonna work. Yeah, and Alex does have a good point. Where is the lead singer? Anywho, I don't know what we're gonna do. Maybe we can collab with somebody. At the end of the day, yeah, this is company money time. So, I don't care what you do. Like I said, it's like a clockwork orange. Have you even seen a clockwork orange? No, I have not seen a clockwork orange. I just, know it sounds cool being the guitarist and everything. Exactly. Oh, there he is. Sorry guys, I'm late. I just had an epiphany. Like, I'm super motivated to start on this new record, and it's something different, and I can't wait to share it with you guys. I mean, listen, I know our last single flopped and all that stuff, but I think we have the one, dude. I think we have the one. Like, I just can't wait to get started. Okay. I mean, we don't even know what the idea is. How do we know if it's good? How about the... oh my god, this is gonna be so amazing. Like, this might be the one that's... transcends us to the top. I promise. I know we're a pop punk band, but I think I have the answer. But I just can't get it out. It's all up in here. So listen, what I want you to do is... Look, we're all gonna step into this booth and just follow my lead. All right, can you do that? Can we do that? Okay, I mean, it would be nice to know what it is. I mean, I don't know what this could be. What if we mess up? Give us some direction, like how fast do we need to go? It won't be as hard, I promise. Please, I promise. It's not gonna be hard, it's gonna be so good. I just was hanging out with some of my friends, and they just, I don't know, they just threw out a bunch of ideas, and I don't know about this, man. I mean, we've really tried everything, and we've had the same kind of motivation, and nothing has still come from it. I don't know if I want to go through this. I mean, I trust you, but this is our art here. I don't know if we don't have a structured, detailed plan. I know what you guys want to know, but I just, it's like Brian Wilson, man. You just gotta go with the flow. Like, the tempo won't be hard. Just, I'm gonna start off and I want you to follow my voice. I know it's hard, like, guys, we've been through it a lot, and I wouldn't do anything that would jeopardize us. I mean, I'm in this band too. This is what we need to do. Listen, I think the best way I can describe it is a cover, okay? People like covers, but when we go outside our genre with this one, I wholeheartedly believe that this is gonna be the one. Come on, guys, please. Please do it. Come on. Okay, I guess I'll be on board with it. Just follow your lead. Okay, fine. All right, just, let's do this. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Be prepared to think outside the box, all right? We're gonna get this. We're gonna get this in one take, by the way. One take. Just follow my lead, follow my lead. All right, let's do this.
Money in the air is more foul. Grab you by your coattail. Take you to the motel.
How was that? What do you guys think? What the hell was that? That was spectacular. That's one of my favorite songs in the world. I'm Gonna Love You by Akon and Snoop Dogg. How did you... Whoa. What? I can't believe it. Like, that was amazing, guys. That was amazing. I don't know what came over me, man. I didn't know it. Did we just do that? Really? Did we just rock hard to a rap song? We just did Snoop Dogg and Akon as a pop punk band. I'm going through a lot, man. This is really making me emotional. We might be the greatest band in the world. Oh my God. I never doubted you for a second. This is what I was talking about. The record company is going to love this. This is amazing. Oh my God. Maybe we can get Akon on the remix of the remix. We gotta put this out, man. Put this out now.